A bit more about New York graffiti than graffiti in Montreal is that you find it in the most delightful places. Just like, you look at some of these pieces and sometimes it's just a word or a signature, but the thought is like, how did someone get there?
There are no industrial spaces that are still like empty. That like people go to, everything just has such high property value that they're just building because they'll make more money. So, but there's this idea of like the importance of empty space in cities because it's just like it is so highly dense that like it's very hard to be the only three people. Okay, there's three more. Great, they fucked it up. All right. And this, I think the island, Jean Drapeau, is man-made, by and large. It's been just filled in. Half of the island's an amusement park.
Yeah.
Thank you.